Hey guys, welcome to another video inside of Toby Bear 64 series. Today I'm going to be doing a video inside of Lego Jurassic World. I apologise if I started a bit late in the video, but it was because of some technical difficulties. I have played this game before, so I do know what I'm doing most of the time. But I haven't done the whole thing yet. So some videos I will be, I won't know what to do most of the time. But yeah, I will be doing a 100% series as well. Getting all the dino DNA and having a fiddle around. Maybe with some of the dinosaurs, see what you can do with them. So hopefully you'll enjoy that. But for now, we're just doing the levels. So this is level one.
This
called Prologue.
Like a tricky one.
And this is Mr. DNA. Hello. Wardens and hunters such as Robert Muldoon can pick up special objects and you need to pick them up. So press B now. Can I pick it up? Hopefully. B. There we go. Right. So now I have to follow the strange ghost footsteps over to here, I believe. And so we're near it now. There we go. And yeah, so now we can build these Lego slabs. And now we can push the big box with the Velociraptor in. Now we can push it. I just want to see, if I can get another one of those, do another one of those taser things. Like that one over there, the one with the, yeah, that one. I want it because then I think if I get the third one, then I think I'd get a mini kit or something. And yeah, I don't think it's down there. Anyway, we'll just push it now then. Just get this part of the level done. No, don't, oh my word. Right, here we go. Now we have one more taser thing to do, but this isn't the third one. The third one is probably down the end. But so I guess we have to enter the code again now. So let's go up here.
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
X A Y. X A Y. 840. So yep, there's another taser charge thing up there, but this isn't the third one, so if we do this one, we still don't get the minikit. So we hold B for these, once you get on the pad. Come on, hurry up. Right. Okay. Go. And we finished it. Now we just watch this this clip. Oh, he wants your sausage. Just let go of the sausage. It's better the dinosaur eating the sausage than you, eh? Isn't it?
Shoot him!
Let go of the sausage!
Shoot
her! Why would you? See? If you had let go of the sausage, the dinosaur would have gone flying, not you. Right, so here we go. Hello, Mr. Alan Ground.
No, not
Eddie Sattler. So, I have seen Jurassic Park before.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
This game's been been out for a while now. Not exactly for how sure for how long though. Right, so let's do this checkpoint over here then. And at the top it says we have to build 3 dinosaurs. Only Alan Grant can build skeletons.
I keep finding our old coins.
What? So, really? That's amazing.
Huh? That rock really didn't want me to get past.
Well, until now, we had
so now
no
if we destroy these using
kind of culture,
the classic smashing Lego
me, what are your qualifications for being on this dig again?
I own a spade.
So yeah, as I say, I will do the 100% later, and yeah, then I'll be able to mess around with some of the characters. Sorry, Ellie. Use a shovel, such as the one carried by Alan Grant, to dig in these areas. So we hold B now. And then we can build a skeleton. And then we'll have one skeleton built. I'm not very good at jumping on these skeletons, so I will skip the bit where you jump. So,
basically mine.
Yeah. Just have a couple of goes first to see if I can get it. Nope, that's not a good start. Here's that. Right, so I'm finally on it, and now I can jump over here. And destroy this. Don't fall off. Right. No! Right, so let's build it now. And now Alan Grant can get up. Get these studs down here. And come on, Alan Grant. And up we go. And now I guess we have to, well, I know that we have to get a drill so that guy can get the dinosaur out of the pool or the mountain. There we go. So yep, it certainly does need some reassembling. So now we can build that. By the way, I knew that line because I remembered it from when I played the first level. I still can't hear them or anything. Right, so we'll get some medkit over here. Oh, there we go. 1 out of 10 medkits. I doubt we're going to get 10 medkits here. Because this is the last checkpoint and we pretty much almost finished it. Right, let's go now. Up here. We'll just destroy some of these things first. So we can buy some characters and vehicles. One out of four. So if we get 4 of these, then I know that we get a minikit. I was just about to say, I guess we get a minikit, but no, I know we get a minikit.
I forget to bring scissors.
What does Mr. DNA want to say to him now?
Come on, who tied this rope? I wonder. What is it, a reef knot?
A sharp object, such as a raptor claw, can... Wow, never mind.
It's a bone?
It was gonna say it can be used to destroy vines and ropes and untie knots for ropes. So now, I guess we destroy all of these. Build a hoover. Destroy the wheelbarrow as well. Because you need to. I think. I'm not sure. I can't remember. I think we need to destroy the wheelbarrow. I'm not sure. I'll just destroy some of this stuff first. And now I can go and destroy the wheelbarrow. Now. Where am I going? I don't want to go over there. Just pick up these studs, and while we're here, you might as well just destroy that. And slip down there. Right, now we shall destroy the wheelbarrow. Can we destroy the wheelbarrow? Why aren't we destroying the wheelbarrow? There we go. Now we can destroy the wheelbarrow. And here we have a Hoover. Excuse me. And this is our Hoover. We press Y to go in it. Oh, right, here we go. And now we can dust all this away. And then we'll be able to build another dinosaur.
Not as I do.
Nope.
Well, next time I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Well, excuse me. Yeah, so we dig up a dinosaur now. And then we can build a dinosaur. And then we have all three dinosaurs finished. And we'll go on to do another object then. So, now Ellie sat there, because she's an agile
Six
character.
Retractable claw.
Ooh, a raptor claw.
On the middle toe.
There we go. That's the thing that we can use to destroy vines and things.
Dr. Grant, Dr. So, Ellie, we're ready to try again.
That guy wants us.
I hate computers.
And let's just quickly collect the studs over here. And first we'll just go up there, because, right, I don't know, we'll do this, and then we'll go up the other way.
Try.
We just keep rapidly tapping
up,
B.
Some, you know, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Delicate equipment.
Damage equipment.
Oh,
falls.
Sorry.
Yep, we're now allowed to go up there. Oops. But yeah, we'll do this dinosaur thing over here now. What am I doing? Right, here we go. There we go. Got the hang of that now. I've also got a bit of cold as well. So I apologize if there's a lot of sniffling. So now Alan Grant is able to climb back up here and do some interesting hacks, like destroy things and collect studs. Is that like a portable cubicle or something? You get fares when you need to go. You know. I think it is. Build this, and this is 2 out of 4. Yep. So now we just have to build 2 more to get our mini kit. Oh, blue stud alert. There's blue stud over there. No, oh, never mind. We'll just go over here. It doesn't really matter because I am doing a separate 100% video, so that doesn't matter. So if we just, again, use the classic smashing Lego technique.
Really? No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch.
I doubt we're going to get true survival on this. We might get very close, but because it is the first level, it's prologue. Is what it's called. As I mentioned earlier, I believe. Then I doubt we're going to get true survival.
Hey, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have 2 wheels.
You could get true survivor if you did the whole thing again.
That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
But yeah, thanks for watching. This is the previous episode. Don't forget to go and check it out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.